what type of person would you look for in terms of the person that could advance an agenda like climate change, which is very polarizing, in a way that it could be bipartisan in terms of delivering solutions?
Well, I'd look above all for somebody who does not have a track record of pushing people away, but of building coalitions. I would want to have somebody who has the experience and the proven record of actually reaching out and bringing people to the table. And I would want somebody who is not a prisoner of ideology. Do we have people like that running for president in our country? In our Democratic primary, I believe we do. The rules of the United States Senate haven't changed. When I first came there in 1984, Ronald Reagan was president. We had split majorities, Republican and Democrat, and then vice versa. Then we had Clinton as president. At one point in Clinton, we had all three, executive and the both houses of Congress. And I think, regrettably, the president didn't do something that both myself and then Senator Bradley and Joe Biden urged him to do, which was do campaign finance reform, get the money out of our politics. And he could have, but we didn't do it, and we paid a price for it. We're paying it today. So I think we got to recognize the rules haven't changed in the Senate that much. There's a minor rule change on judges, but it's the people who've changed.